20 companies that are with us tonight that have purchased tabletop booths. They're the ones that really make this type of event possible. We encourage all of you to go around and meet some of our member companies that are talking to you about their companies and their services. Let's give them a round of applause for them coming out tonight. And then also we have two sponsors this evening. One is Microsoft Corporation, and the other is Computer Solutions Group, who is over here on this side of the table. So let's give our sponsors a round of applause. And then what I'd like to do now is ask Dave Linden, who is we'll call him the president and CEO of LA Lawyers, to come up to say a few words. So please welcome Dave Linden.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, first of all, thank you very much to the LA Area Chamber of Commerce as our fine partner this evening for our VIP kickoff event for our exhibitors and sponsors of our 15th annual LA's Largest Mixer. And also, Pat Clark of the LA Area Chamber, who I love working with. And you know I love working with her because I very rarely put pictures of myself up on Facebook unless I'm with Pat. So, I'm just saying. Tonleon Complex, that is where we are right now. What an amazing location for an event. And ladies and gentlemen, you too can have your event right in this very space. So thank you very, very much to the Tonleon Complex. What I love about this place is that as you're driving up Vine, you would have no idea that this gem is here. Wow. We have a couple of exhibitors ourselves, our sponsors of our VIP kickoff event, part of this event. Our food exhibitor, Dave's Food, Ugly Pies. Where's Renita? There she is. Stop by and get some family's pie. Our DJ tonight, Blend Artists Management. They're there in the corner. And, you know, they're in the corner, but they still like for you to come by and say hello. They're very nice. They're just very humble. So thank you very much for setting up the fabulous sound system for us this evening. We have 43 amazing chambers of commerce that have all come together to put on LA's Largest Mixer this year. So if you are here representing one of the chambers, like I see Steve Rose from the Culver City Chamber. And I'm sure there's a bunch of other chambers here this evening, but thank you very, very much for your support. This event would not happen. Oh, Leticia from the Huntington Park Chamber. How did I not know that? Thank you, Steve. This event would not happen without the support of all those chambers. So when you're at our event on July 18th at the Tron Auditorium, you can visit all those chambers and learn how, obviously, being a member of a chamber is a great thing for your business.